That don't look family friendly. Ow. Nope, that didn't work. I think the villager is going to be helpful on this one.
Choose your fighter, Mega Man!
Air attack, that's the slash and fire sword one. Oh, and the little upward scale thing, the little downward punch. His best attacks. Spam! Next.
Choose your fighter.
The Wii Fit Trainer. Let's go green this time. Oh, wrong. Dang it. It didn't move over. Oh, didn't dodge fast enough. Yeah. Doing the world's worst push-ups. Judd and Little Judd. Oh, the picture was of a yeah. What? I thought he was gonna like punch Darkon in the face. Oh boy. I'm gonna go beat up some dark spirits now. There's a dark one. That's light. Light. No. It's a master hand. He must be a light spirit. I mean, I just beat up a master hand and then all this happened. Where am I? They couldn't see me. Fuck. Damn it. Oh boy. I don't know which one I chose. All I know is I chose one. Oh, green. Oh, it's supposed to be Metal Sonic. That's who he's supposed to be. I gotta beat both of them, do I? Come on. Keep going. That's all you need to do is keep going. Stay above the bombs and they can't kill me. He double perfect blocked freaking missiles. And we need you back in the center there, bud. Come on. Quit jumping, jeez. Gotta outrun which time is off. Not gonna do much. Try again. I can't believe that actually worked. Some star bits at him. Mother Brain being played by a red Dark Samus. Guess it kind of fits.
Ready? Go!
Stop it. Come here. Hoping that I'd be able to get over it in time, but I guess not. Nice try there, evil Samus.
Victory!
Seems that's the only actually good attack she has. How many of these things do I gotta beat to bring the darkness back over?
Ready? Go!
Oh, this isn't good. Quit dodging me! poison ground isn't gonna help. Do that. What do you know? No more poison damage.
Ready? Go!
Ow. Enough back so that the punch will actually get him without him being able to get close enough to stop it before I activate it. Since, I mean, you can release it at any point. Unlike Dr. Fox, charge up fist attack. Okay, we're back in the middle. Good. There he is. The little Max turn. God, that's a grab. I missed. Dang it. Bam! Oh, shoot. He didn't make it. Poor little man. His up doesn't have too much of a rise to it, unfortunately.
Choose your fighter! Greninja!
Ooh, I didn't realize there was a pink Greninja. Ah, there he was. He was supposed to be the next one, so let's set him up. Master Hand, you've killed two people. No, you've only killed the Mag. Ow. Aha. Uh-huh. Oh, hi there. Oh, no, too early. It took the ninja frog to beat him. Punches any ninja frog, the pink one. Specifically the pink one. I see. gonna go beat them up now. Oh yeah, gotta go definitely beat up those dark spirits. Looks like a 2-level shift, just like when I beat Master Hand earlier. Lunala, I knew it. It is Lunala. But who's gonna counteract Tails is my question. If it's Knuckles, I'm gonna be unhappy.
Ready? Go!
Oh boy. Back to the center there. Fierce Deity Link? I guess. Oh, dang it.
Continue.
He killed me. But then, of course, he had a little boost.
Choose your fighter. Palutena.
Purple Palutena. Of course, that has to start up.
Ready? Go!
Oh, Lord. That was fun. Palutena seems to not be one of the greatest characters out there.
Choose your fighter, Hackman!
You go that one. Whatever that one is. Yellow fans. Not what I meant to do at all. Whoa, okay.
Continue.
My first move was to jump off the side of the stage. I am not counting that.
Ready? Go!
Whoa. At least I hit him that time. That was weird. Just run up and smack me.
Choose your fighter, Robin.
Fire attack up. Well, I've got a fire attack, so it actually helps.
Ready? Go!
Ow. Oh, I keep forgetting my down B don't actually do anything. Ow. Stop it. Whoa! Can I, like, land now? The answer would be... Holy crap, I survived that. But I did not survive... Wow. Murph! Underwear Shulk is always fun. Okay.
Ready? Go!
Backslash! Backslash!
Now. I got him.
Victory!
He distracted him with his underwear. Huh. I did not know that, since I've never even played the game.
Ready? Go!
I'm a knocking Bayonetta now. Dang it. Bam! No, 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 no. Oh.
Continue.
We're doing so good too.
Choose your fighter, Bowser Jr.
Good morning. He hasn't had a chance to fight yet. Does that count for the boxing gloves?
Ready? Go!
I'm not the only one with a gun here, lady. You seem to be the only one who can actually aim in the right direction, though. Donut. Gotcha.
Victory!
And now I have Bayonetta. And that makes everybody. Spirits after this fight. Friendly is what it is. Oh, ow. Ow. Oh, I got lucky there. Maybe I can beat him. Oh, maybe not. Come on, fade. There we go. Quit moving! Didn't dodge fast enough. Dang it.
Choose your fighter of the hunt.
Really don't think this is gonna work out so well, but let's find out. The duck is unfazed. I repeat, the duck is unfazed. Come back here. Ooh. Oh, should not have been directly under him. Okay then. Maybe he can punch this fist into submission. What weapon? Jeez. was gonna fall off. Pretty sure if I died before he blew up, I would have failed the fight. Okay, then. Eesh. Not as bad as I expected. Let's go beat up some light spirits until I can bring it back over. Oh, those are dark spirits. What am I doing? Mega Man X.
Ready? Go!
Oh, dang it, I think he got me. He didn't. Holy Capola. Was that the Luigi rocket it was talking about? Let's see here if I can find a good route up. Probably gonna have to find at least one or two dark spirits before I can get up there. Because it looks like I have three light spirits between me and there. I like that downbeat. The direct, I really didn't watch it. I tend to wait till they release the videos afterwards. Just so I don't have to. So I can skip to the parts I'm interested in, really. I know it's a little bit of an ass move, but that's what I do. Of health fights going on here. I am getting my ass handed to me. For a moment there, I forgot I wasn't playing as Little Mac. Oh, so they actually announced the next character? Or did they announce more than one? Oh, that's cool. Can't wait to see who it is. Oh, nice. Good. I was wondering, because they said that they should all be out by, I think it was January of next year, if not February. And it's been at least 6 months, maybe actually more than that, since the game came out, and they've only got one character, so they've got 6 months left to get the other four out. I'm glad they decided to announce the rest of them. I can't hit him. What am I doing? I'm distracted talking about this game. Ow. Okay, I do have one question, though. One tiny little spoiler that I do want to know. Are any of them original Nintendo characters? Yeah, that sounds about right.
Ready? Go!
Ah! Oh, does he have... He does have armor. Oh, why didn't I throw it? There we go. Why do I keep going off to the right there? Oh, jeez. That didn't work out so well. He didn't dodge. Why didn't he dodge? Why am I not... I don't seem to be doing too much damage to him this time. It's that no flinch, that's the problem. Continue. Do I still have my giant zapfish, or was I stupid enough to get rid of it?
Choose your fighter, Corrin! Corrin!
See here, who do I still have here? Because I think I may have traded that in for a bigger spirit. Let's just see who it gives me. Giving myself a little challenge with just the recommended ones.
Ready? Go!
Sad part is I know I have like 5 or 6 stamina up. Spirits, and it's not giving me any of them. Use my counter, and he just grabbed me. Oh wow, that doesn't even affect it. Can't paralyze me. Got it. Yeah, I think I'm gonna hunt down those stamina ones.
Choose your fighter, Bayonetta.
Let's see, there's one right there. Healing shield, no. Ooh, I think I know. Do I still have him? No. There's Deku Link. It's not who I'm looking for. First deity. Another fierce deity. Did I actually... When did I do that? Am I really that dumb? Did I get... I must have. It looks like I did. Yeah. Dang it. I got rid of him. Let's see here. That might help. If I can, like, get up. I mean, I have a level 1 taboo. Let me see if I can find him. Where's taboo? I should have a taboo. Where is he? Didn't I get the taboo? There he is. Oh, he's 16. And we got the stamina. Air attack, side special, auto heal. That might help. Oh, I didn't expect that to be a 2. Let's see if that auto heal will do it.
Ready? Go!
I didn't switch my character, dang it. But I was above it. Auto-heal ain't doing too much. Oh, he grabbed me in the air. Okay, here. Maybe I can just throw bombs at him. True, he does. Yeah, I'm very honestly just not very good at the game. He went from freaking 60 to just 9 in one hit. Oh yeah, I don't even know how to use this person. Oh, why did I do that? Why did I do that? What did I do that? You, come back. Can't move. I can't move. He's too far. I'm not turning around when I'm telling myself to. Oh shoot, why did I do that? Why was that up there? Maybe I'll just keep doing this. Oh, come on. Sorry, I accidentally closed up my window here. So if anybody's saying anything, I can't see it. Ow. Oh boy. Oh, maybe I can. I can do a good bit of damage with this, at the least. Maybe not. That's not very much damage at all. But at least I found something that could hurt him.
Choose your fighter, Ivan.
I just wish he didn't have that super armor going on. Hard to punch or make flinch. Hard to launch or make flinch. I mean, impossible. Ow. Shh. No, no, no. Missed. Of course I missed. Did I miss that time? Yes. Oh! I launched myself straight into that attack. But at least each time I lose, I'm slowly upgrading Tabu.
Choose your fighter, Richter.
Slowly. Oh, so slowly. Oh shoot, he grabbed me. Ah, dang it. Dude, I don't do too much damage with him, though. Is my problem. Ah! Oh no. Take this! Nah, he grabbed me. Missed. Ah. And wrong direction. Boy. I so totally suck at this. Still probably my least favorite character in the game. That's... Ooh, Giant Killer. Why didn't I think of that? Where's Giant Killer? Bring it back. There it is. Oh, jeez. Can't kill him if I can't hit him. It's like... I got lucky with that. But I got closer. I hate K. Rool so much. I don't know why they added him. Boost so I can have three. And bring... Oh no, dang it. I forgot auto heal was two. I'll need to replace it with two staminas.
Ready? Go!
Yeah, I don't know if I have a second Giant Killer one, though. Can I... Great auto heal. I don't have two Giant Killers. Just have to do two staminas. I know that's the strongest one, but I guess I'll have to do that one. Okay. Let's see if this helps. Won't help if I can't hit him. Yeah. Not doing much damage, though. And I missed that time. Why is my slingshot, like, never hitting him? There we go. Oh, that was murder.
Continue.
Blast-o-matic. I don't know if I unlocked Sheldon's shop. I don't think I did.
Choose your fighter. Incineroar.
Oh, that would explain everything. This is a legend I'm fighting. That didn't even hurt him. And I can't use that because I'm not even going in the right direction. What the hell? Well, shit. Not gonna happen. That one is, though. Smashers really don't do much damage. Try that again. Nope, that ain't gonna work.
Continue.
Oh, I have no flippin' clue. Especially after they decided on Joker for the first one, it's just so open on who it could be. It's ridiculous. And then there's Piranha Plant. I can say who I hope it would be. I mean, I doubt I'd get what I want, but hey. I'm not the only one who wants it, though. I kinda wish I could frickin' be that powerful with one hit. actually hit him with it, and it didn't do much of anything. Smash that pretty quickly. Well, I mean, the one I really want is friggin' Sora from Kingdom Hearts, because, I mean, that's my favorite series, and he'd be amazing in Smash. And, I mean, there's a large group of people who want it. It'd be easily done. He's been on multiple, okay, 3 Nintendo consoles. Oh, it does slowly hurt him. Oh, I love it. Nah, let me go. I missed. At least I got him under 100. Quit moving. Oh, it's a good thing I totally messed up that attack. Oh, boy. But no, watch. You can give these away, and everyone will get them but me, because I'm an idiot. It's gonna go right over my head until I see who it is and be all, whoa, it was so obvious. Okay, Joker ain't working either. The thing is, I've actually done this fight on the spirit board before, and I know I've beaten it. I just can't remember how. Oh my god, did they bring in Goku? Because literally, that's the only person I've ever heard of that. It's like huge. Everyone freaking wants him. I can't get him. Okay, I'm trying to think of who else won the ballot, because they had rules that stopped certain people from being winners of, from even really being on the ballot, but people still voted for him. And Goku's really the one I know. Oh, no, you weren't supposed to grab me like that. Come on. Come on. Ow. Ugh. It's probably the most powerful one I've seen so far. I hate that he just loves to hide up there. And I pretty much just... Well, that's actually, that's the one brawler I have has suplex. The problem was he kept dodging it. And then punching me out of it. Because he's so big, he has huge reach. Ho-ho! You missed. Oh, jeez. I hate that I can't turn around in midair. And then again, he's hiding up there. Out of there before he decides to hit me. And he got me.
Defeat. Continue.
I'm trying to remember exactly who won the ballot the first time. I think that was the reason why Cloud's a character. I get the smash and he kills me before I can even hit the ground. I hate juggling so much. Okay, you're probably gonna call me Philistine for this, but who's Phil Spencer? If there's one thing I don't know, it's people. Oh, come on. Xbox? Oh my... I'm getting a Master Chief vibe now.
Ready? Go!
Oh boy. Is it Blinks the Cat? That would actually be a good series to have in the game. In here. Even if it's just an assist trophy. Oh, shoot. No, 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 no. Oh, dang it. And he killed me. Ah, I was so close. So close. His game's on the Nintendo 64. Buck Bumble? He's only had one game. Oh, boy. Conker only had one, but he had it re-released on the Xbox. Dang it, totally missed that one. This one just totally got sucked up. Trying to think of other major 64 titles. I mean, there's Bubsy. But I don't know about him. Did I? Okay, I literally got nothing. This is my brain at work here, folks. Absolutely terribly useless. Oh, let's hope this does it. Please tell me this does it. It does. It didn't do it. I'm really sorry. I've really got nothing here. I'm sorry, I'm even more confused than ever. Because when it comes to music, the only character I know of that's known for games on 64 that has to do with music is Link. I did not have I may have grown up with the 64 and everything, but I actually didn't get to play much as a kid, so I did not experience as many games as most people have. And he got me. Rare. It's rare. Banjo-Kazooie? They've actually announced Banjo-Kazooie and the two separate characters. It's Banjo and Kazooie, but yeah. It's official now. I didn't know Banjo-Kazooie won that ballot. Wait, if they won the ballot, why weren't they put in? I mean, they followed all the rules. They've been on a Nintendo console. They started as video game character. They are the main character of the series. Why weren't they put in the last one? Because that was the whole point of the ballot. Yeah, no, that whole...
Ready? Go!
Oh. Because okay. And I'm stuck in the corner now. Nice.
Choose your fighter. Be up.
So they've got Banjo and Kazooie announced as a single character. Unless they're just using Banjo. Which I doubt, because, I mean, they work together. Oh shoot, I missed. Of course I missed. He's just gonna sit there and wait for me to... Gotcha. Totally missed. Gotcha. Did it that time.
Victory!
Okay then. Well, I actually didn't see the challenge approaching video for Joker. Or the stage builder video. Had to abuse ranged attacks for that fight. So yeah, I have basically for the last 4 or 5 months been avoiding any kind of video game news when it comes to anything, because I just want to be surprised. I just want things to come out and I want to be like, holy crap, that's cool. So... Yeah, I haven't been paying too much attention to any of it. Quit jumping around. Aha. Now it's just me and you. Ah, missed. Dang it. Okay, just needed to come back up and... Come on. Oh, come back here. Too high. And it blocked it. Yeah. Finally. Hate those ones that avoid the fight completely. Hinawa from Earthbound. Okay. I'm guessing I'm gonna have to run over and beat up some of those darks if I'm gonna wanna keep it in the center there. Maybe one.
Ready? Go!
Great. Lucas. Fire! Woo! 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 Ow. Okay. Let's see who we get now. Because it's time for the random. And I've got everyone. Samus. That back shield might help.
Ready? Go!
Guess who's got the same moveset? Not completely me. Ow. Oh, that sucked.
Continue. Choose your fighter, Mario.
Give Luigi a chance. KO's heal damage. Well, I gotta kill one first.
Ready? Go!
Oh, wait. It actually hit me with the tip of its sword. Wow.
Choose your fighter. Thank you.
Because they're Echo Fighters, that's why. Easy launch, but they abuse their shields. I killed one. Dang it. Stupid kid with a gun stopped me from using my punch. Wrong direction.
Continue.
It totally sucks.
Choose your fighter, Link.
Wait, when did I turn around?
Continue.
Try this again. Can people stop grabbing me? That would be so helpful. Ah, jeez, I landed right on top of it. Ah! Jeez. Okay, let's see if I do have to do that extra fight. I do not. Good. A little static to open that up. Wasn't expecting this at all. Hey! What else can I do? Nice. Berserk. Oh, I missed. Fire! Then fire! I like that one a lot. Oh, there's two clouds. Fire! And now there's 2K rules. No one expected this. And fire. Oh, Link, how could you? Oh, I pretty much saved him. Pow, pow, pow! 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 Bang! Conquered both light and darkness. Yay! So do I have to fight each of them individually, or... Oh no. There's a reason why it kept going up. Let's do this. I wonder if they... Okay, I'm thinking I'm gonna fight both of them at the same time. I wonder if they hurt each other. Or I don't fight either one of them. But their spirits hurt one another. Off you go. Oh. Okay, whatever you say, Darkon. Hi there. You seem like super friendly. Yay, more fighting! Ow. Well, shit. There goes Simon. Now it's Bayonetta's turn. Where am I? I'm over here. Being hunted around like a little football. Oh, dang it. I lost two of them in the same fight. Okay then. Whoa. Bam. You. And now you. There it is. And there he goes. That's not fun. Definitely not fun. Well, Eisen. I'm about to lose Bowser. Yeah. See, my last one was Bowser, right? Where'd he go? Okay, first it was Simon.
Richter.
Then it was Bayonetta. And then it was Bowser.
Ice Climber!
Healing shield, cause I use my shield a lot. Yeah.
Ready? Go! Aha! Oh. Okay then. Woo! There we go. Ah!
Whoop. Wah. Gotcha. Good thing I'm at 0% right now. Now at 1%. Dang it. Oh well. Get them all? Except for... I have a sword there. I had to kill myself, too. Richter was much easier to work with. Whoop. Whoa. Who's after me now? Got him all. Kind of expecting like another wave, to be honest. What happened? Oh, I see. It's a boss rush. all Richter's now. Double helmet to the face. Now for Dracula 2. Damage. And now the third dark side fight. Hi there, Marks. Take him down. Hopefully I get some health here. Bring me up to 33. It'd bring me back down to 33 instead of being at 133. There we go. Oh, that just healed me completely. Now for Geiga Bowser, who honestly I have no idea if he's actually from a Mario game. If he is, I don't know which one. Oh, who's that? Oh, it's Rathalos. Honestly, forgot about it. Ow. There we go. Took them all out. Nana and Popo are going up against the final fight, I guess. Eyeball slam into each other, huh? Oh, I was directly under it. Well, you two actually hurt each other's language. Yes, they will hurt each other. Your turn. Oh, jeez. Oh, dang it. Now it's just Popo. Where am I? Oh, they gave me back Richter. Oh. now. What the what? Please don't tell me I have to go through that whole thing again. I don't want to go through the whole thing again. Supposed to be Zelda, it's supposed to be Sheik.
Choose your fighter, Richter Ridley. Sheik.
Where did Kuma go? There he is. See here, where are we gonna be dropped off here? In the actual fight, good. Them to hurt each other as much as I can get them to. Yeah. Whoop. Ow. Yeah. Come on, you two. Kill each other already. Oh, ow. Thank you. be the safest place. Jeez. I've been proven wrong. No! Dang it. That was just chic. There we go. Sheik took them both out. Within seconds of each other. I did it. It's a little tough, but I did it. Oh no. They're turning to dust. The Lord of Light and the Lord of Dark are no more. Oh, hold on, they still gotta explode first. Now they're no more. A beautiful light show. Okay, so that was World of Light, which personally was a little Brawl did it better. Way better. I'm sure a lot of people would agree with that. And it's like they lauded this whole thing. Oh, voice acting. Yeah, you've got one scene. One scene with, what, two lines? Wasn't very much voice acting. Would have been better on the voice acting front if the narration in each of the three cutscenes had a voice actor. Three lines. Because I just saw three people talk in that little thing there. Although I did enjoy the fact that Light was in fact a bad guy. For once. The total light and total darkness can both be corrupting. But I mean, this isn't the only time. Soul Calibur 5 kind of did the same thing. But but at the same time, it kind of showed that Soul Calibur itself isn't a weapon of light as much as a weapon of anti-Soul Edge. It's all it was created for was to stop Soul Edge. Not to protect the world. Yeah, light can be as bad as dark. Kind of reminds me of Star Wars, kind of, in a way. Like, oh, you were supposed to bring balance to the Force. Oh, yeah, there's imbalance in the Force. The dark side has, what, 2 people? The light side has, like, what, a bajillion? He brought balance. But yeah. So I guess it's time to see who those newcomers were then. Unless it was just Banjo-Kazooie, counting them as 2 people, even though it's just 1. Anyway. Later on, we will be obviously starting a new game to replace this one. So until then, I hope all of you have a good day.